Shaking the crate, moving it around, being very loud. So they need help with getting him more comfortable in his crate. He needs help walking on a leash, obviously. You can see he's just pulling me around, trying to go wherever he wants as soon as he wants. Just picked him up when I did. His owner was getting out of the front seat of her car. He jumped over, forward, into the front seat, and out the door before she could even turn around and realize that he was doing that. Then he ran over and jumped all over me. Very, very sweet dog. He just doesn't have very many manners. So we're gonna be working on that as well as all of his obedience commands and helping him learn to be able to focus and still obey when there's distractions going on. So for now, let's see what Cooper can do. Cooper, come. Good boy. Cooper, come, come. Cooper, come. Cooper, come. Cooper, come. Come. Come on. Good boy. That's it. Good boy. Say good boy. Down. Cooper, hey. Down. Cooper, down. Cooper, heel. Boy. Alright, so there's a dog over there. He got very, very distracted, but you can tell he doesn't know heel. So stay tuned for Cooper's final video and we'll show you how great he is then. Thanks. Cooper, come. Good boy.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling. Sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally, the room on lock, the way we rock it. So don't stop. And under the lights, when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well you already know. So just imagine. Ain't nobody leaving, so keep dancing. I can't stop the music.
Maxwell, some of the off-leash canine training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.